you will become a barbarian. I accept that. Actually, you were more verbose at the time. I had to listen. You were sitting on my chest. Give me the brick first.
And let him get away with this!
I know. What the gallery owner did to you was wrong. It was humiliating. But if you throw that brick through that window, you will have lost something more valuable than your money. You will have lost your mind. Frazier, you can't do this!
Well, Miles, if you were strong enough to show the strength after so much humiliation, not to mention the nicknames.
Nicknames? There were nicknames?
You didn't know that. Oh, you're not? Yes, Peach Fuzz, Jingle Bells. I can't remember the rest.
Peach Fuzz?
Yes, I believe Coach Medwick made that one up himself. But anyway, here you are. I won't be needing this anymore. I'm proud of you.
I struck a blow for justice. Nobody called me Peach Fuzz. Now let's get the hell out of here.
Miles, what are you doing now?
Maybe barbarians, but we pay for our pillaging.
Only the second week and things are getting interesting. Catch Channel 4's The Circle back on your telly tonight at 10 p.m. And we're keeping it American this morning with Ramsay's Kitchen Nightmares USA, and oh boy, the one coming up next is a good one. Back in a tick.
Feel like hiding from Monday mornings? Nescafe Dolce Gusto sponsors Morning Greatness on Channel 4 Breakfast.
He's smart. He's brave.
I agree.
He's young. Sheldon.
This is fun.
And he's back on me for.
Ooh.
Everything okay?
Hunky dory. Why? Mom thinks that I'm crazy.
I thought you were supposed to do stuff like that.
Don't look at me. You're good.
Brand new Young Sheldon starts Thursday, 10th of October at 8:30 on E4.
Roses do need a bit of care, but they look absolutely gorgeous. Another thing that needs care is choosing the right over 50s plan. Sun Life offers the most affordable over 50s plan of all. Guaranteed acceptance, premiums never rise, and they guarantee to pay every claim.
If only the weather was that reliable.
Help protect your family with the guaranteed over 50s plan. Call today or search Sun Life over 50. You'll get immediate cover for accidental death, plus a free £100 gift card.
President of the United States. I'm warning you, do not screw with my dream.
Your ambition frightens me.
Think I should kill him?
Why? Yes, I do.
He's possibly a homosexual.
Astro is a raging bigot.
I have a crime to report.
Discover a happier, healthier you with BioGlan. BioGlan combines quality ingredients with 30 years' experience to create health products with a difference. Like when your digestive system is feeling out of balance, BioGlan has created Biotic Balance. Each capsule contains 20 billion live bacteria, which is equal to up to 4 pots of yogurt. And it's fridge-free. That's the BioGlan difference. So give your tummy the love it deserves. Try BioGlan Biotic Balance and discover the BioGlan difference.
Thank you.
can make great things happen. Check your free score at Credit Karma. Here's to progress.
You know these jokers? These jokers allegedly took a selfie with a great white shark.
Maybe they did.
Who's selling porcupines?
Maybe they didn't.
Hanks on Fire, a new bluffing game, starts Thursday the 10th of October on E4.
In the wonderful world of making veggies taste incredible, there's a few little tricks.
Jamie shows how easy going meat-free can be.
It's so simple. Anyone can do this.
No meat, but no compromise.
This is like a chef's paradise. I'm not talking. Straighten them out.
Jamie's meat-free meals continues tonight at 8 on Channel 4. Stream the series so far on all 4.
Thanks for getting involved if you've just joined us, and a happy Monday morning to you from America. Problems are running from bean to brew for our Dutch undercover boss at 11:05. And for now, Ramsay's serving a platter filled to the brim with heated confrontations as we take a look at how one kitchen nightmare outgrew the USA and became infamous around the world. Hold on to your cupcakes.
Introduced to Amy's Baking Company.
Well, think then you can come in here and say these things.
Oh my God. What they witnessed was a kitchen nightmares unlike any other.
No,
you won't.
A restaurant and owner so deep in denial.
If anyone tell me that my wife's food is no good, I just tell him to leave the restaurant.
Keep working.
And so resistant to change.
These are store bought crap frozen ravioli.
They're not crap and they're delicious.
Oh.
That Gordon did something.
You're too far gone.
He had never done before.
The right thing for me is to get out of here.
He walked out.
Wow.
And as unexpected as that was, what followed was just as shocking.
Hundreds of people are turning to social media to voice their anger.
In the aftermath of the broadcast, social media went wild.
There were threats, nasty online messages. People just could not believe how this couple treated their customers.
Millions were blogging, commenting, watching, and rewatching.
Everyone was under the consensus that these people were not particularly normal.
There were parodies.
Oh, God!
Even cartoons.
I have issues with customers that are online bullies.
Made about Amy's Baking Company.
It's getting a little beyond hilarious.
Adding further fuel to the media furore.
Amy's Baking Company.
No soup for you!
Never before has there been a kitchen nightmares quite like this.
It was like watching a train wreck. They were just that crazy.
Tonight, a special edition of Kitchen Nightmares USA.
How are you?
Kitchen Nightmares!
Yes.
Where you will be stunned.
I'll be being pumped.
Amazed.
You can fool them all over your husband's eyes. He can't do it to me.
I want you to just shut up.
And enlightened.
He just said, you have to go, you have to go, you have to go.
As Gordon Ramsay takes you back.
Let me home!
And reveals unbelievable, never-before-seen footage.
I'm not afraid of you.
You're afraid of the truth, not me. The truth.
You'll see highlights of the public's stunned reaction.
It was just the craziest thing.
You'll also find out what has happened to Amy's Baking Company in the last year.
They're trying to cash in on their notoriety.
And you will hear from Sammy and Amy.
It's like Disneyland for the crazies.
In an exclusive interview.
My wife's food is excellent.
That's all coming your way tonight on a special edition of Kitchen Nightmares USA.
We have to show the world what we really have to offer here at Amy's Baking Company.
What is that? You sent me rotten fruit.
They're not crap, they're delicious.
Shut the place down. That is amazing.
It's embarrassing.
Thank you so much.
Good evening, and welcome to a very special edition of Kitchen Nightmares. Last year, something happened that shocked me and millions of you when I tried to help a restaurant in Scottsdale, Arizona. I was forced to do something I've never done. Walk away. I went to Amy's Baking Company to help, but the owners were incapable of listening. There was such a strong reaction to the episode that we decided to give you an update on what's happened since. Also showing some footage that has never been seen before, and we'll hear from Amy and Sammy themselves. But first, a brief reminder